Lindsay, all right, let's get to it. Only 10 days until Christmas, so let's talk toys, have some fun this morning. Katy Mann is here with us, and, you know, she runs a blog called Indie with Kids. Katy, thanks for being here. This is so fun. What do you have for us?
I have a ton of toy ideas for those last-minute shoppers. It doesn't feel like last minute because it came up so quickly, but it's last minute. So this is the Mobo Explorer balance bike. I love this balance bike. It's for kids to learn how to ride their bikes. What's really neat about this one compared to others is there are no exposed bolts or screws where kids will hurt their ankles on. That was a big problem because you don't have pedals. And they also built in a footrest. There's never flat tires. It's a great pick for ages 2 and up.
And it's pretty light, too.
Yes, and there's actually two different seating heights so that you can use it with your older kids, too, ages 2 to 6. So that's my pick for those little ones trying to get outside and learn. It's always cool to give a kid a bike when it's snowing, isn't it?
It is. It's torturous.
Let's get
to these
cuties.
All right,
so we have Wild Republic ducks. These are great for all ages. Can you just imagine this perfect one sneaking out of the stocking for the person in your life that it matches with? Wild Republic has made these. They have no holes, so they won't get mold. They're great for the bath or on land.
Okay.
Love those. This is 3D Goosh from Compound Kings. Slime, always going to be hot for
us.
So it comes with real 3D glasses, so you can check them out. It gives it another little pop. It's really fun. And then you can add in these pom-poms for an even bigger pop.
Neat. Moving on.
Next up, we have Magformers, the Animal Jumble Set. Hmm. This is so much fun. It's these magnetic toys that kids love. My kids love these. And this is great for that kid first getting into magnetic toys. They can help. You can help them. They can build these beautiful animals or just create their own, you know, things with these. And they're fully functional with other Magformers sets.
What's our price range here?
So we're looking at anything from about $60, $70 down to like $6 or $7, $14 for the slime. So a great range.
And these are some educational items?
Yes. So this is Authentic Agility Games. It's political and religious edition, which everybody wants to put their own word in during the holidays. So make it a game. Make it an open platform for people to do that. You roll the dice, you pick a category, and it's really fun. It gets people talking. Do it with your stranger. Do it with strangers, someone you've just met, or you can
icebreaker.
It's a total icebreaker. Or play with your family around the table after dinner.
All right, well, we ran out of time
for
the last one, but I'm going to link everyone to Katy's blog on our website, WTHR.com, so you can find out where to get these as well as holiday fun ideas.
Holiday fun on IndieWithKids.com.
Wonderful. We'll be right back, everyone.